Even 41 years after it happened, the Top Fuel Final at the 1970 U.S. Nationals in Indianapolis remains one of the most dramatic and emotionally intense drag races in all of NHRA history. Before packed grandstands at what was then called Indianapolis Raceway Park, Don the Snake Prudhomme, who had already won the Big Go twice and was the defending Indy champion, faced off against Jim Nicol, who had been a runner-up at the previous two NHRA national events and was looking for his first U.S. Nationals title. Both dragsters left together, were side by side for the entire quarter mile, until the Snake barely edged Nicol at the finish line. Then, Nicol's clutch suddenly exploded, sawing his dragster in half, with the engine and front end streaking down the shutoff area, and the roll cage, with Nicol still strapped in, bouncing over the guardrail and landing in the grass. A stunned Prudhomme was sure his fellow racer had been seriously hurt or killed, was clearly distraught, and even mentioned quitting the sport.
Cargo body, I couldn't believe it. There's no back section on it or nothing.
How bad is he?
But miraculously, Nicol was only slightly injured, much to the relief of all who were on hand for that remarkable Top Fuel Indy Final.